Equipment that will come into contact with sterile processes, such as an operating bioreactor, are sterilized using steam in an autoclave after they are washed. Here, a technician wraps an item so that it can be autoclaved. The wrapping allows the autoclaved item to be stored and moved without contaminating it.